push it over my fire. Hold it, you should talk a little bit. What else can I do but pray now? She's the judge and jury executioner.
streets in Seattle. She said, honey, I don't got much time to talk. I broke down cause I knew what was next. And she said, I'm okay, but I'm locked in a holding cell till someone gets me out. Can you help me? I have no one else. So there I was, a defenseless middle kid, crying out for the right words to say. Sorry, I can't do anything at all. So I hung up.
Big welcome to you all. Nice to have you along with us at Molineux. Mark and Tyler, along with Alan Smith, with you to provide the call today. We have Premier League action for you coming right up. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers against Manchester United.
Well, what an arena we've got here. Perfectly suited to football and two very noisy.
Pushed out by the goalkeeper, but only into a dangerous area.
Lost his marker cleverly.
And now the shot! What a save that was!
The agility on show there was outstanding.
Corner's taken. He's gone to punch it away now, done well. Juan Moutinho trying too hard, hitting the ball too hard, and it's way out for a throw. Greenwood, Fernandez. Shaw. Well, a strong character in the Manchester United lineup and a strong competitor as well.
Two important goals last time out, really good.
Being closed down. Juan Moutinho. Clever ball. Well, they usually get their man, Real Madrid, and that's certainly the case this time.
Well, he doesn't come cheap, about £60 million, but he is the kind of player that can make a difference.
Bruno Fernandes. Rashford threads it through. Anthony Martial. Far post cross. There's still danger here after this half clearance. And that will clear the danger. Fred, Bruno Fernandes, he could take them on here. Ah, he'll feel good about that.
A really strong and clean tackle.
Not one from the textbook, that one, a booking, I think.
Manchester United man's got a booking for that, yellow card.
Lapse of discipline, he's going to be careful.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Untidy work.
Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
In behind the defenders.
And such quality in the build-up and a brilliant finish. A wonderful goal.
Ruled out here, it was offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Well, he has kept the ball despite that poor first touch. Traore. It's a turnover of possession here.
Trying so hard to make the opening there. Nearly
intercepted here. He can cut it back now. Well, he's skimmed the top of the bar here.
I think the keeper was probably comfortable, but decent effort.
It's Ruben Neves. Well, the wide man can show his skills here. Can go in from here. They've soaked up a lot of danger here, but it hasn't hurt them, and now they're on the ball. Fernandez. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening.
Didn't want it to stop, did they? And the referee's got the sympathy of this match, I think. He understands it. They're playing on.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw. Jimenez. Ruben Neves. Tackled well. Martial.
Goalless, possession fairly equal. Just need one of these teams to take a bit of a chance, bit of a gamble, commit one or two more men forward in the hope of getting a goal.
And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick.
Is it going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Intercepted well. Now there by the United player. Manchester United man's got a booking for that, yellow card.
Lapse of discipline, he's going to be careful.
Gian Moutinho. Now Johnny. Here's Jota. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Delivered into the box. Sloppy work, really. Difficult for the defender against the player who wants to take him on like this. Now Anthony Martial. Guided through. Anthony Martial. It's in. It's the first goal of the game, and it's gone to Manchester United.
Oh, it's a well-worked effort, and you could sense it coming. It's been a bit of a slow burner, this match, but I think they deserve this goal, and it certainly changes the half-time team talks.
Manchester United ahead now. 3 minutes from the referee by the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time.
Indicated there will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
And the pass not completed, really. Can find some space here on the flanks. Delivery to the far post. And that's half time. Signaled by the referee. And here come Manchester United right at the start of the second half.
Rashford. It's a very good interception. Traore found good room out here. This is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in.
Time to get the ball in. That whipped in ball at the near post. That was catching practice for the goalkeeper.
Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, and what a good time to score that was. Put his side in the lead.
It's Ruben Neves.
And the home side will play again in the Premier League. This is their next fixture. You'll see it with us on EA Sports.
Good piece of tackling there.
What about Manchester United's next game, Alan?
They're playing Crystal Palace in the next match. Don't see them having too many problems.
Could get the ball into the box now. Switch of emphasis going inside. Dealt with the danger. Really in the clear now, in on goal. He's in the clear.
He is the type of player to take that on, but he could do better than that normally. He's a good chipper.
He is. I mean, he's always trying the unusual. I think the idea was right, just pulling it off. He couldn't manage.
We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left.
Jimenez.
Good vision.
This could bring them level.
That was a puff out your cheeks moment and phew, got away with it.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
Fernandez.
Clever ball. In the clear for a great chance. We knew about the pace and it was too quick for the opposition. Great goal.
Well, what a sight to behold that was. The opposition was absolutely helpless to counter it. Nothing like for a manager seeing a goal like that. Real team effort. Great understanding between those lads down there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0.
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Maguire.
Odion Ighalo.
Bruno Fernandes.
Slipping it through. Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. It's Johnny.
Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go.
They can be quick on the break now. Well, plenty of speed, but not much or good vision here. He's through here.
And the interception is a vital one. Referee's done extremely well to judge it like that. He can play the advantage.
Now Johnny. It's Ruben Neves. It's Johnny.
Diogo Jota.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent. He's cut that out well, well read.
The referee has said to Wolves, you can keep going here. It's your advantage. Bruno Fernandes.
Ruben Neves. It's good attacking play, this, from them.
Podence,
Jimenez, drills it in, just rushed it a little bit, could have relaxed a bit more.
Yeah, and he seemed to be off balance when he hit it.
It's time for some fresh legs here. Pogba.
Ruben Neves.
Gian Moutinho.
It's Ruben Neves.
Now James. Wolves have gone and won it back again.
They can spread the play now. Ruben Neves. He's got possession back for his team.
Guided through. Very important piece of defending with the interception there.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. The space is on the inside. And it's a shot now! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. And in it goes. It looked a certain goal until the defender managed to get some contact.
That's just instinct, but that is top defending.
James.
And there it is. It is over.
Lost his marker cleverly.
Just a moment of your time. Thanks, that'll be all for today.